do you know about Goodwill Easter Seals and the work they do in our community? I'm joined today by two wonderful women, Cindy Carasone, Beverly Watkins of Goodwill Easter Seals. Can you give us a run through? People see the Goodwill stores and I don't know that they know, as you said, what's behind the doors.
Right. And it's so important to know what's behind all of the Goodwill stores here in the Miami Valley, mm-hmm. because what's behind those stores is really Goodwill Easter Seals Miami Valley, and is 40 plus programs to help persons with disabilities and other challenges. When I say that, it's such a wide variety of people that we are helping in the community. We help people from persons with disabilities trying to have a mental wellness, from free car seats to medical equipment loan programs to many, many other programs. So for every revenue dollar that we receive, 86 cents goes back to all those programs, and we helped over 20,000 people last year.
Wow, that's tremendous. So, yeah, Beverly, talk to me a little bit about the work you do with employment services.
Sure, we assist individuals that come to us who may have challenges or barriers to obtaining and maintaining employment. So they could have a visual impairment or physical limitations, or they just, you know, haven't been able to find a job in their community and their benefits have run out. So we assist them by creating resumes and helping them to apply for positions within their community, helping them get to them from interviews, and then working with other partners to be able to pay for the job support services and the training once they get employed.
Yeah, and you talked a little bit about people can donate medical equipment.
Sure.
That's tremendous. Mm-hmm. You said before you no longer accept, or you just do not accept, appliances, mattresses,
right.
and box springs,
right.
but you take a lot of donations.
Yes.
And that in and of itself is a service. You know, you're preventing right. all of that from going into right. a landfill somewhere.
That's the other side as well. So we have saved millions and millions, I could probably say a billion, tons of items going into the landfill. So by recycling and upcycling.
So many wonderful programs. So if people want to learn more and do more, how can they contact you?
Sure. The best way to contact us is by going to our website, gesmv.org, and follow us on social media at GESMV.
Thank you, Cindy and Beverly, so much for your time. If you want to learn more, you know how. This is Goodwill Easter Seals and all the work they do on Centerville Spotlight.